Hey guys, for LakersNation.com, I'm Serena Winters bringing you the wrap-up of day one of free agency with all the fuss surrounding Dwight Howard. So first up, Lakers GM Mitch Kupchak was actually the first to speak with Dwight, and Mike Bresnahan reported that Kupchak had a brief meeting with him after 9 p.m. Pacific Standard Time last night before Dwight met with Houston. It also came out later on today that Kupchak spoke with Dwight on Saturday, so the Lakers are really pushing hard. The Houston Rockets then met with Dwight last night. Hakeem Olajuwon, Clyde, Harden, and Drexler were all a part of that meeting. Even Yao Ming participated via Skype, according to Alex Kennedy. Dwight then met with the Atlanta Hawks today, and Ramona Shelburne reported that the meeting went well. The Lakers and Warriors have not engaged in any sign-and-trade talks yet, according to Ken Berger. However, Dwight Howard was spotted with Steph Curry this morning at UCLA. As far as the Lakers meeting with Dwight tomorrow, as of now, Bresnahan tells us the Genie bus is not on the list to attend. But Mike D'Antoni, of course, will be there alongside Time Warner Cable execs Kobe, Steve Nash, Kupchak, and Jim Buss. Speaking of Time Warner Cable, we also found out that the Lakers' pitch will include Dwight's own TV show on Time Warner Cable Sportsnet. And apparently, according to Dave McMenamin, the Rockets' pitch also included TV opportunities. All right, Lakers Nation, the Dallas Mavericks are scheduled to meet with Dwight Howard first thing tomorrow, and then the Lakers in the early afternoon. Stay glued to LakersNation.com for the latest surrounding your Lakers and free agency.
Yo, this your boy Dwight Howard, a.k.a. Superman, and you're watching LakersNation.com, baby. Yeah!